What's up guys, it's me Emily, and today I'm gonna be eating and like doing stuff with these warheads like you've probably seen if you watch if you read the title and you'd know how many you'd think that if you watch first part one of the video then you thought you'd know. Well, if you counted when we said that the numbers, the answer, I'll tell you the answer. Guys, so the answer is 21. The answer was 21, but yesterday my brother's friend came over. They ate all my warheads, so now I have a bit, but today I'm going to add like all the colours, but then I only have like a few left. I'm gonna be eating a green, a pink, a blue, and a purple at the same time. So I'm just pull it out on my hands. All these warheads are on my hands. And just saying, I only have six on my hand, but I would have had 10 if I didn't have to keep hit on 4. So I don't know if you can see this. These are my warheads. I guess there is a little bit shiny. So now I'm going to pick out a pink, a blue, a green, and a purple. Then I'm only going to, I'm going to drop my wood. I'm going to pick out my favorite colors. So maybe I should try, well first I'm just going to try 2 blues at a time. Ready? So I've got. Like it's fine at the beginning, but then it gets like 6. That's extreme. It's so sour. And guys, you wanna know what the bad is? But they're really bad, but if you want like how without this but not like at the same time. No, if you want to have without this at the same time, and just try put the wood in at the same time. So yeah. I'm just gonna put these ones back in my little warhead box. And guys, if you have any warheads, you can try this at home. But the catch is, if they're just warheads, just pretend they're a catch, and it doesn't say extreme, then they're not the ones that will be sour. But if they just say warheads up the top and then sour, and forget about that extreme, then the ones that are just plain them. But if you find these containers, then that means they're extreme. I'm just gonna finish these warheads, guys. And I'm gonna be doing these and go like this board. And so, guys, sorry if it's a little bit sunny. I'm not sure whether you said that or what. Because, as I said, I think before, I'm filming outside. No, I don't think I said that. I'm filming outside because it's just like really cold inside. And yeah. So, I'm just going to. While we do some stuff, we'll be back and show you what my dog keeps doing. So, you guys stay there. You might be thinking, what is this? Well, we have a pool and we have like palm trees in that. My dog keeps getting like these barks up and bring it out. So I feel like sometimes I hurt myself. So I want to show the palm trees in my pool. And the palm trees, you might be like, they're green. How do they have like brown? Well, because like it's meant to be like beautiful stuff. I'm not sure if they're palm trees. And my dog like keeps bringing stuff. So first I'll show you my pool. It's my pool. Then those are the, not really palm trees, but there and over. I'm gonna show you over here. This is like where she gets them from. So it's a bit like, because she like goes into them and like she's dropped some like leaves into it that we have the poo cleaner thing on. Actually, I don't think it's on right now because it's not at the bottom, but so yeah. And this is a poo filter thing that starts making all that noise. And there's also like buttons in there that you press to turn on the cleaner. If you guys want to try this, then just comment down below. If you guys want to try this, then comment down below. And I might reply to it. I may reply to it. And say where you have guesses from. Well, if you like, already know where you get them from, then just ask the parents if you can get it, and then yeah. So that's my video for today, and I hope to see you guys tomorrow. So goodbye. Ooh, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you know when we post. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.